Hey guys, Fen here once again. We're going to go ahead and head deeper into the catacombs. So let's continue forward in the Legend of Grimrock 2. A shield potion. Okay. An interesting choice there. Seems to be another path we can go, however. So we'll go ahead and look through here. The wind gates to the surface. Okay, nice. So we know we can get to the surface rather quickly now. The crypt of Orul Wormblood, fallen in numerous battles, but risen again with the power of the crystals. I was hearing something big walking around. Okay, so there's a skull key. Fen is starving, but we are out of food, so tough. Yeah, I can hear something big walking around out there. Okay, so we see a couple of ways we can go. Let's go ahead and start ruling. Let's start exploring them one by one. Well, I'm glad I saved. Okay, so now that we know this is basically just going to be a huge gauntlet, let's get ready and treat it like it, and treat it as such. Okay, so it might be that when we go into the room, curious to see what happened. Because my arrow is on that, the trap didn't activate. I see what happened. If you haven't figured it out on your end yet, it will all be made clear in just a second. I'll be made clear. Right. Now. I need you to die, sir. I need you to die too. Thank you. Hello. Well, that's not good. Let's close that temporarily and put our back to it. Let's brew ourselves a ton more potions, shall we? Okay, so let's get back into it. Kill these bastards. Yeah, take that, you warm-bound bastards. You're a cute little ambush. Okay, so nothing seems to happen if I wait that down. Ah, I see. That's what the torch is for, maybe. let's see what's through this wind gate. Why am I doing it this way? This is the hard way. Of course, I might never get those back. Okay, so from the looks of it... Okay, I get this puzzle, I know what it is. Steel. Large and strengthen every movement of your hands. Well, it gives bonuses to strength, so +2 strength, +4 strength. Okay. Also gives a lot of protection, but the thing is, so does that. What about Fen? Leather gloves? Yeah, there we go. That'll increase Fen's carrying capacity a little bit. What does this do? Oh, I see, it comes full circle. Okay. Cool. So let's go ahead and quick save and see what is in here. Diviner's cloak. Oh, food! We will happily take food. Happily. Give this to him. Oh, he thinks it's delicious. Everybody else is starting to get hungry too. Okay, so has anything changed? Okay, so there's something over here that we didn't look at yet, and there's also some over there. So let's look at those. Matter if we break these now. As far as I can tell, puzzle's already done. Oh, I can just get these back. Good. I was worried that they were gone. Gone forever. Okay. Oh, what's this? A skull key. Well, I will happily take that. Okay, so it seems I picked up whatever was on there last time. And it looks like we are out. I would go here, I guess. Let's check out the next one. Thank you. Poor Govad. He's just so hungry. I decided to drop you my trusted axe and into the teleporter to see if it was safe. I wish I knew where it went. The teleporter, you say? Okay. So it looks like we are fairly rapidly filling this. Oh, it's over there. I don't think we can erase this. Nope. Wait, does that mean that if we throw something through there, it will... There we go. I'll just pick up my axe and see how that is. 55, nowhere near as good, so we'll just put that there, pick up our antidote potion, and continue forward. We'll go ahead and quick save, and then we will move forward into the great unknown. And we will be like the best adventurers ever, find stuff, beat its skulls, and bring it on. Look like there's any threats down there. What does this do? Does this do? This? Okay. Whatever. Okay, I see. What are we trying to do here? Okay, this is what I think it is, and there's a very specific way to do this. Okay, I think I know what we're supposed to do here. What does this button do? What does this button do? What does this button do? Okay, so let's think about this. We're gonna be stepping on these to... And I think we need to delete all... Wait, there's another one. Something down. Oh, okay, that's under. So we want to delete all of these. There's going to be a very specific way to do this. Nope, I already screwed up, because I have to get there. So it means I need to leave this one there. Nope, I think I already screwed up again. we need that one, but we have to have basically a block of four. Okay. But I need these to get over here, though. Okay, so I know what I need to do, it's just... It's just making it happen. So this seemed to work. Here's our next skull key. So the last area judged how good we were at fighting. Maybe this area is judging, built to judge how good we are at other things, like puzzle solving. That's pretty much it. So what is over here? Don't need to come down. Oh, scroll. Fire shield. You don't have any fire ranks in fire, so it's pretty much no use to us. Okay, was this entire area just to give us a spell? Maybe. Looks like it. Over here. Rage potion. Okay, I think that's it for this area. So we will head back to the teleporter and get out of here. Oh! Hello? How do I get to you? This in there, does that make this? No. Okay, so I don't know how to get to you. Let's go into the last one. Sort of menagerie. Yeah. On the bright side, most of these things I can eat. I differ. Who am I? There's a stick, a gold key, a rod. Object, object, object. I think I would be wrong in my assumption. Thank you. Oh, hi. So is it the stick? Yes, it's the stick. Oh, they were all gold. Food, food. Bottle of food. Well, this one is. You can equip it, equipable. So weapon, shield, weapon, armor. Hand slot. So it's the helmet. Throwable, drinkable, use. Okay, these are all. Yeah, the last one was a hat. Spider. This one's not venomous. Flying, terrestrial. The flying one or the undead one? One of the two. Yep. Okay, cool. Dear visitor, what can never be observed but its presence prevents everything from being seen? Answer me this and you should be guided to the other side. Seems to be random. Leather gloves. Yeah, it seems to be random. Interesting. Well, let's see what happens when we do stuff. What can never be observed, but its presence prevents everything from being seen? Dark matter? No, that isn't right. What happens when we get rid of all the torches? Okay. Wait. Aha. Interesting. Our last skull key. So we just have to get back across. I'm not gonna make it. Ouch. Okay. Not good. Die. For fuck's sake, die. Okay, cool. Holy shit, I just hit him for like 300 damage. Okay, so he's gone. Crappy longswords. Okay, awesome. So now I have 3 out of 4 of those that I require. Alright, so we will quick save, we will open this gate, and then we'll go fishing and get all the food that we can. Potion of willpower. You know, that's not bad for a key. Bracer of Fortitude. Health regeneration rate plus 20%. What is his ring? No, it's the better ring. Okay. Oh, those lights came back on. Okay. Oh yeah, the key. The key. The crystal. Okay. So yeah, it looks like we did pretty much everything. Okay, cool. I didn't really push that button, but that's fine. I mean, we have pretty much everything. We just need to find one last power stone, and I don't really know where that is. Maybe it's in the castle itself. If not, I'll just look it up. Everybody's hungry. I really hope they don't start looking at the fox and thinking, I think you'd be delicious. Alright, let's make our way out of this maze. You know, usually in each area we found enough for power stone, well, an element. Okay, I think they're awake. Oh, come on. That's really infuriating that it is so threadbare that you can't tell. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Really? That wind gate is over there, near the front. I know there was a wind gate that led to the surface, but, you know, whichever. Oh, some more arrows. We are going the wrong direction. Okay, awesome. So we've completed all of those areas. Let's go fishing. Oh, it's nice in daytime. How wonderful. Let's make sure that we murder everything up here before we go fishing, so we don't have any surprises. Okay, yeah, looks like there's nothing up here. Hello, fish. Mine. Here's some food and some more food. Let's get out of here so we don't drown. Alright, where's the way out? Where's the friggin' way out? Can my people jump? That would be nice if they could jump. Ooh, fish. No, he hasn't leveled up yet. Close, though. Well, closer. At least. I don't know why I haven't done this already. You know, like just throwing everything in the bags that I have. I'm just special like that. So this is pretty much nice and organized to a major extent. Fen's rapidly getting to where organization doesn't really matter all that much. We're gonna eat you. Everybody's happy now. They're not going to murder the fox in his sleep. And of course, now he is hungry once in a while. Oh, hello. No, you don't. Get back here, you little bastard. You tasty little bastard. Oh, look, a turtle. Turtle. I'm sorry. Totally just reminded you of that movie, and now you probably want to slit my throat. Such is the way of things. Where is that damn turtle? Stab him repeatedly. He seems to be hiding from us. Will not be permitted to live. Very well. You shall go down into the depths to find you. Come here, fish. Get over here. We'll catch you. When I do, you will be delicious. 7 damage. Attack. Come on, bring it on. Tasty genocide on these silver roaches. Oh, and there's more food down here. Delicious. Hello, crate. And what is in you? Trousers. Torch. Some trousers. Here's some bombs, we can use those for sure. Okay, we'll just give those to him. He is now encumbered, great. Fantastico. So we need to drop some crap on him. Okay, now he's not encumbered anymore. He's still hungry, though. Oh, he's encumbered again. Okay, so let's feed everyone. Okay, that will probably hold us over through this castle that we need to go through. I think we found all of the power gems that we're going to find out in the open area. Might be wrong. Probably am. But let's go into the castle. And say hello to Mr. What's-His-Face. Find them. Okay, that looks like that, looks like this. This sort of looks like fire. Oh, it has the symbols on it. Okay. That, I believe, is earth. That is... cold. This has to be air. Show me what you got. My dearest visitor, I would never have expected you to get this far. Very well. It is my duty to welcome my guests to my humble abode. Meet me atop my castle, the Island Master. A cursed compass. Okay. Twitches. I have a compass that essentially acts like a crazy person. So we're just going to map out this little area. Everything seems fine down there. Is this instant death? It just looks like water. I don't know what that does. Okay, I hear something opening. It sounded like it was behind me. Hello? Okay. Okay, I need to be pretty much lightning. Oh, son of a bitch. I didn't go fast enough. Just imagine if this is the last power gem. Okay, made it. This doesn't look nice. A bunch of corpses in here. I mean, what, does that button even open the door? What is this? A Tome of Knowledge. Game 1 skill point. Fen's pretty much maxed out. And a lot of the things that he needs points at. And he's gonna level soon, anyway. And he needs 1 point to use his... to use his best weapon. Wait, what? Yeah, it's right. So we're gonna give that to him. Done. Now he can use this. Boom. And now his damage is stupidly high. Have some more throwing axes. Place the ones that we've lost. Okay, awesome. So who knows, maybe the Island Master just, like, locked people in there to get rid of them. Creation myth. For near an infinity, the basic elements were in equilibrium, and there was only void. Then came the spirits, and the creation spell was cast. With the spell, the fifth element was created, and thus the equilibrium of elements was disrupted. The universe exploded into existence. But the words of the creation spell remained in the universe. Should they ever be lost, it would undo all creation. Hence, the words of the creation spell were forever guarded in the Nexus. The fifth element. All matter in the universe is made from four basic elements: fire, earth, air, and water. Fire opposes water like air opposes earth. But without a fifth spiritual element, they would only be void, as matter would fall apart when the four basic elements cancel each other out. We call this fifth element balance. Although perhaps the breaker of balance would be a more fitting name. Okay, yeah, interesting creation myth. I actually like myths, I just don't really like religion. Can we attack this? Aww. I can't rip up his stupid cloth. How about you? He's like, welcome to my fine out. What are you doing? Stop that! Those things were expensive! But I want to break all your shit! Stop it! But come on! No. You know what? Come to the top of my tower, we'll talk about you breaking my stuff! Come on! It's just like, okay, we'll come up here and... Ah! So far, everything looks kind of nice. No potentially egregious things seem to be happening. Arrows. Around the lone pillars, around, and don't let tired feet stop you. Potion of Resurrection, okay. We have quite a few of those now, somewhere. I think I have another one of those somewhere. Yeah, it's right here. Yeah. The Elite Master's being really nice all of a sudden. Is that supposed to mean something, or is that just sound? I think it's just noise. Yeah, it has to just be noise. Pellets. Okay. Okay, well, what happens when we do this? Two V. Okay, here's something. Oh, scheisse. Okay, is there another one? Let's make sure there's not more than one. Oh, there's another one. Yeah, you stay sharp, bastard. I'm gonna kill you. Ooh, you hit like a truck. Ooh, you hit like a truck. Let's close this door for a second. You can't open doors, can you? Please tell me you can't open doors. Let's risk it and rest. Okay, they can't open doors. We are these super powerful magician snake people! And the only thing that we can be stopped by are... doors.
Okay. If you could be stopped by doors, why would you ever live in a location that has doors in it? And the enemies could literally just, like, lock you in a room. Two doors that are closed. Not even locked, just closed. And then just, like, wait to... And then, like, wait a month or two. Just come back. Okay, let's make a fuckload of healing potions. Because it looks like these guys are just gonna... sort of looks like these guys are just going to, commit, you know, anime tentacle rape on us every single time. So let's try to prevent that from happening too much. Mostly because those snakes look like they'd be pretty hungry. And, Fen would prefer to not get eaten today. Okay, so we have plenty. So we have 28. Guess that would mean everybody should get 7? Yeah. And I tell people I'm bad at math. Ha! Two derivatives! Ha! Hi! Come get me. Creepy asshole. Show me what you got. Hey, you do bite for a lot. Whew. Whew. Was that 800 experience for one of those fuckers? Whoa. There's another one. Let's make sure we slit his throat before he knows we're here. Come on. Come and get me. Yeah, those guys are worth 800 experience. That's a metric ton. Okay, so the lone pillar is these three.
The lone pillar is these three B.
Oh, there's another one. Somewhere.
Ah! Oh, there's two of them! Crap! Oh, yeah? How about you?
We'll ranged battle this shit.
Ah! They're everywhere!
Oh, shit. That's not good. We can't hit. Yeah, we're screwed. He's injured too. You fox-eating motherfucker.
I'll show you what happens when you eat foxes. They come back seeking revenge. Kiss my fox ass. Show me what you got. It's not too much. Oh, he's gonna one-shot Govad if he bites us. I'm pretty sure he just flat out one-shotted. Bring it on. Like, oh god, there's two of them! No! Another one. Ah! There's another one. There's another one! Oh! Nice! Fuck you! Stay where you are, bastards. Is there any other way into here? Yes, there is another way into here. Close the damn door. Close the door! Bastards. That turns out that they can't open doors. We're like, no! One, two. How cryptic. Can they be poisoned? That would be hilarious. Where's your friend at? Okay, good. He's down. Do I hear any more of them? These abominations? These crimes against the universe? Don't think so. Good. They're all dead. Let's try to figure out this puzzle. Two V. Did we already check this one? I think we did. Oh, they go away. One, two. Right? Yeah. Okay. So it seems to only be one at a time. Hear any more of those one-shot monsters. Two V. Yes. V, 1, 2. No. is the this one. So 2-5-1-2-3-3. So which one is one? Two is 1-2-3-4-5. So it might be 3-1-2-3. Okay, so 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3. Seven. Okay. So 2-5. Yeah, that means 5. 1, 2. And 3-1. So we got the most when we did this one. Well, we got the least. So let's look at this one again. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3. There's nothing. Okay, so the clicks are good. So 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3. Balance 4. So this one's 2. So that one is the first one. It needs to be folded. This one only gives 1. That one gives 4. So what are these added together? So one... Yeah, one, two, three... So it'll be six. So that's all the combinations. I really don't know what it's asking me to do here. So it's 2, 5. So we'll double check these. Yeah, this one's 3-3. This one is 1-2. This is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, that wouldn't make any sense. This one would be... Plus, I mean, I don't think that... Wait. Did that move those? More than these were about. Those were all down. I mean, up. Whatever. Okay, so. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, no. 5 should be down. So should be 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's try something different. So, 1, 2, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3. 1, 2, 3. Wrecked. That one gives us 3. So I guess this one is 3.
That one gives us 5. That one gives us 6. What do we get if both of those are raised? I get nothing when I do that. So this one down. That should be 4. That should be 2. Should be 1. So that's 2 and 1. If those both are down, what happens? Okay, it's 3. Great, 6. Okay, it just adds these. So that would be 5. Oh, I think I know what it's wanting me to do. So 1 is 2. Leave up is all off, right? Yeah. That one's 5. Last it wants 3. Okay. Cool. Everyone's starting to get hungry now. It does look like that's going to be all the time I have for this episode, so I will catch you guys next time. Bye-bye.